It is Solar Eclipse Monday here at Saratoga. You know what that means? That means if you're the only winner of the Naira Bets Pick 5 and you bet it through Naira Bets, you're guaranteed $150,000 minimum payout if you're the only winner and you play through Naira Bets. The Naira Bets Late Pick 5, you can play it all over New York State. You can play it on track. But if you are not in New York State, you must and can only play it through Naira Bets, which is offered all across the United States. The Naira Bets Late Pick 5 kicks off in race number 5, 1 mile on the inner turf course. My two A's will be the 1, Hembree, who's dropping down for Mike Maker. Horse to beat in here, nothing else, nothing special. I prefer the 3, California Swing. They're my top two in here. They're my two A's. Other horses that could be C's would be the 6, Ben of the Bridge, the 7, He's Cheeky, who I don't really like, but we'll see if that horse can get done in a mile on the inner turf course. And the 9, Patriot Drive. Tough to take horses from my man Tom Amos, but Danny Gargan, a dangerous trainer. So 1, 3 are the A's. The C's would be 6, 7, and 9. Race number 6, a lot of people may be looking to single in the Naira Bets Late Pick 5. The 3, Run and Go for Todd Bletcher, who has not run since breaking her maiden on mid-January down at Gulfstream, where she ran very well and beat a decent enough field that day. Todd's numbers with these kind of moves, layoffs off a maiden win, second-time starters off layoffs, they're very, very strong. She's the horse to beat, who right now, for Todd Bletcher, leading this trainer's chase by 3 wins over Chad Brown. You want to use the 6, Awestruck. She's good enough to win this race, and she's really not worse than Run and Go, and they're pretty much on par. They're probably A's. The 5 for Honor is my long shot I sort of threw in there, but in a pick 5 is at best probably a B. I went 3, 5, 6, but the 3 and 6 are the main two in race number 6. The 7th race, mile and 3/16. I think that it's either Converge, the 7, the favorite. It's a big drop down for Chad Brown. He does win with these kind of first time for the tag moves in the turf, but it's such a sharp drop, you do worry a little bit. Having said that, he and Uncle Cy are the main two players in this race, 7 and 8. They're the mains of my tickets. Yeah, Vintage Matters can win, but he's had his chances, and he's a bit of a plotter. And the 11, Hidden Vow, can win, but he hung pretty badly last time, and he's got a little bit of hang in him, but he can win this race. So 7, 8, A's, maybe a B, and the C's are going to be 2-11 for me in race number 7, the 3rd leg. Race number 8 is very easy, and at least it seems to me. It's down to a 4-horse field. Either the 5 Diversify is going to wire the field far and away the likeliest occurrence, or my top choice, Governor Malibu, is going to beat him, and I think he can beat him. It's not going to be easy. Papa Shot is not out of it, but I think he's a C. I'll probably go 2 A's, 1-5, and Papa Shot will be a B for me. Nothing else. It makes it easier because you want to spread in some other races. Maybe you find room to fit other horses on your ticket in the earlier races and even the last race, because I won't be surprised if any one of the 1 Performance Bonus, the 3 Bankers Holiday, the 5 Taste for Talent, though I don't like that one, the 7 War Stroll, the 8 Conquest Sandman, the 10 Tricked Up win the last race. It's wide open. I picked War Stroll, the 7 on top. I like the cutback and distance, and he's going to be a fair enough price. I picked him over Performance Bonus, the 1. I went 7-1-8. And the 3 and 10 are in there somewhere. You got to figure out how to put your ticket together. The last race is wide open. Get alive. Hit that Naira Bets Late Pick 5. And remember, if you happen to be the only winner today, $150,000 if you play it through Naira Bets. And if you're not in New York State and you want to play the Naira Bets Pick 5, and if you don't want to play it, you got to ask yourself, why don't I want to play a 50-cent minimum, 15% takeout bet? Sign up for Naira Bets. If you're not in state, you're not at the track, you got to play it through Naira Bets. It's the Late Pick 5. It's a beautiful Monday, Solar Eclipse Monday, here at Saratoga.